This is a record of the first ascent of Nuts Are Not the Only Fruit on Carn Vellan Cornwall. Mark had been trying this climb for a number of months but had never been able to get the conditions right for an ascent. The crag faces northwest and overhangs so much that it receives very little sun. Either sea mists or damp weather makes the climbing on this part of the wall very difficult as the rock becomes wet and slimy. Even on dry days, the holes can be left with a film of moisture on them, making the holes impossible to use.
We're ready! Are you ready? Nearly.
I'm just coming underneath the lens.
This is a video taken by John Adams and Robin Cowell for 3S Films in Penzance. We were very fortunate in having this team videoing the first ascent of Nuts, as Mark hadn't thought that he could complete the ascent of this climb yet. Perhaps Mark's approach to it on that day was more relaxed, and his state of mind allowed him to get past the difficult moves of the climb, moves which he hadn't previously been able to practice on the rock as it overhangs so much. This was only to have been a trial shoot to see if Robin and John could make a climbing video, as they usually made surfing ones. This video is an unedited one showing Mark's ascent in its entirety and uncut. To really see the incredible angle that this wall overhangs, you will have to see Mark's other video on YouTube, which will give you some idea of the effort involved in climbing this incredible overhanging wall. Looking straight on at the wall really doesn't show you how overhanging this climb really is. Sometime after this ascent, all the hangers on this route were cut through. Those doing the bulk cutting never made themselves known. They also cut through all the remaining sports climbers on this wall. One route was revolted, but is now under threat of ending up the same as before.